Now, I'm sure our first contestant won't make that mistake.
Hello, Gwembley.
Oh, well, at least he hasn't started ad-libbing, because that's something else they don't.
Are you up for a party? Oh, dear.
My name is Michael Marouli. I'm 30 years old, and I'm an entertainer from Newcastle upon Tyne. How are the lads?
How are you?
Really good, really excited. So glad to be back.
So it was the Newcastle auditions?
Yes. It was absolutely amazing. It's the best day of my life.
You got three yes.
I did, yes.
I'm going to say yes.
And I'm going to say yes.
I'm going to say yes.
Ah, Cheryl!
I knew before going in, this would, I wouldn't be Simon's cup of tea.
Imagine sometimes, what is it like being in Louis Walsh's head? And I think it's you.
Ah, oh, thank you.
Oh, that was a compliment.
Yeah.
I'd love to go inside Louis's head. Just be all rainbows and...
You just look brilliant. May I?
Yeah, I will.
Oh, wow.
My look today is kind of how I would see myself as a pop star. As you can see, all sparkly and blingy. With all the lights on stage, I'll just be like a giant disco ball. I do a lot of choreography in my head. You know, I see ideas and think things of how I want them to look on stage.
One, two, three,
four.
Yeah! Woo! I'll leave it to you.
Even though I absolutely adore Cheryl, I really don't want to get a no from Mel. I'm the biggest Spice Girls fan in the world. Literally, I was obsessed when I was a teenager and just really want that yes from her today.
You're going to be in front of 5,000 people.
I'm going to be in my element, really. I'm going to feel at home up there. I'm going to give it everything I've got. Bring it on.
Bring it on.
And with Simon being called away from the auditions, Michael only needs to get two yeses from the panel.
Hello, judges.
How are you doing today?
I'm fantastic.
For the audience, can you tell them a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, my name is Michael Marouli. I'm 30 years old and I'm representing the Geordies from Newcastle.
What have you done to improve on the critiques that we gave you?
I've been practicing non-stop, I've been rehearsing, I've thought about everything. I'm here and I want to do even better.
What song are you singing for us today?
I'm going to sing 10 Feet Tall by Afrojack.
Good luck. Cheryl, what did you think?
In fact, I love the fact that you put in time on your outfit. You know, some people come in here, they look like they just rolled out of bed. I wouldn't have chosen that song, but that's personal.
Sorry, Cheryl.
No, don't say sorry.
I just want this so badly, I'm so sorry.
No, it's your audition, babe. It's just a personal thing. They seem to enjoy it, so...
Lulu, what did you think of that?
Well, Michael, I think you really, really worked it. I think you put so much thought into your outfit. You know, I just don't know if enough people would buy your record.
I think they would. I disagree. It's 2014. It's time for something fresh, something fun, and something fierce.
This is the thing. I don't think it was young and fun and fresh. I felt I was in, like, a tacky discoteca in Magaluffy. And to be honest, everyone should have been standing, partying with you. There was like a quarter of people partying. So I think you've really misjudged this one.
Michael, we're going to vote. Mel?
I'm going to say no, it wasn't right.
I'm going to say yes because I know nobody would work harder than you. I know what it means to you.
I will just wait my bum off, I promise.
So, no pressure on Cheryl.
I'll give him a chance. I'll say yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Cheryl, how could
you? I did it for Louis.
How could you?
Yay! Well done, babe. You did such a great job.
Thank you, hon.
How do you feel?
Brilliant. I'm so happy I'm through.
I know you're pleased, but you seem a little bit broken as well.
It was a little. It could have went better. It could have done. But it's all part of the journey, part of the experience. It's what I'm here for. I learn from the judges, get the critique, and be better, you know? And so I'm really looking forward to it.
So, boot camp.
Yeah.
What can we expect from you?
Oh, I'm going to bring something fabulous again. Maybe a different outfit. Worry not.
I can't wait to see another outfit.
Yeah, of course. I'm really looking forward to it.
Now, you've wowed 5,000 strong crowd. Can you wow the Extra Factor backstage area?
Let's give it a go.
Let's do it.
I'm beautiful in my way, and God makes no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born this way. Don't hide yourself and regret. Just love yourself and you're set. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born this way.
Yeah!